Today is the sixth Sunday of Easter, and in the reading from the Acts of the Apostles, it speaks about how Peter and John went to lay hands on some of the people who had only been baptized. This is a sign of the sacrament of confirmation, that other than the sacrament of baptism, when we become children of God, we also have the sacrament of confirmation, when we receive the fullness of the Holy Spirit. And Peter and John went to lay hands on them. Let's also us remember the sacrament of our confirmation, which most of us have received. And in a week, in 2 weeks, we'll be celebrating Pentecost. So let's get ready for that. So let the Holy Spirit fill you up. Remember, kind of dust off your shelf, and remember that you have the power of the Holy Spirit in you through the sacrament of confirmation. Have a wonderful week. God bless you.